Microsoft Azure AZ-104 Certification Dumps. Question number 3. You have an Azure virtual machine named VM1 that runs Windows Server 2019. You sign into VM1 as a user named User1 and perform the following actions. Create files on drive C. Create files on drive O. Modify the screensaver timeout. Change the desktop background. You plan to redeploy VM1. Which changes will be lost after you redeploy VM1? Option A, the modified screensaver timeout. Option B, the new desktop background. Option C, the new files on drive. Option D, the new files on drive C. And the correct answer is option D, the new files on drive C. To learn Azure in detail, please click on the given link below. And for more certification dumps, like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.